A driver has had a narrow escape after a train hauling tankers crashed into his truck at a level crossing in Sydney's southwest. Tonight we can show you how it all unfolded. The moment of impact, captured on Dashcam.
The horn blaring, enough warning for the truck driver to run, but little else before impact. The scene southwest of Sydney before noon. The tipper truck and trailer stalled at a level crossing at Picton. In slow motion, the truck is shunted sideways, spilling its load. But incredibly, the train and its tankers, travelling at 60 kilometres an hour, stayed on the tracks as the driver slammed on the brakes. The accident triggered a full-scale emergency.
Initially, it was a weighted response due to the potential of it being a passenger train and potentially carrying chemicals on the truck.
Instead, the freight train was loaded with cement. There were only three people caught up in this drama, two on the train and one in the truck. They were taken to hospital only as a precaution.
The driver of both the truck and the train driver, as well as the crew member, are very lucky.
The stricken train stopped in its tracks, left workers at a nearby cement factory locked out.
Can't go anywhere. Might as well just sit here.
This stretch of railway is for freight only, but the crash has caused delays and cancellations for passengers travelling between Picton and Campbelltown, with some train services replaced by buses. The Transport Management Centre is tonight investigating how and why this truck stopped at the wrong place at the wrong time. In Picton, Sophie Upcroft, 9 News.